I want to make sure everyone has a great night here. All right, fans, you ready? Calculating around as we go green flag racing. Paul Danberger has one main event pick. Dave Capella has six main event picks. Right now, leading the points, Paul Danberger, second spot in the 14. Jake Triska out on the track right now. The zero, Paul Danberger. As the 14, Sonny Trent, and the 14, Jake Triska get hooked together. We're looking for a green flag here. Street Stock main event back underway with a 7. Dave Capella leading him around. Next, the 3, Brian, the 56, Roger Kerr, the 0, Paul Danberger in the comfort. The 81, Greg Mann. Trying to see if he's going to make their way through the mid-pack. Up, way up to the wall is 64, Randy Caravo. Randy Caravo hammers the outside. Way high up into the loose stuff, and then caught the back end on the cape rail and sucked him into the wall. And as he drives away from it, they're saying the whole front end might be broken on that car, so we'll see. If it's the 20, Ryan Brown, 0, Paul Denver, come for the 42, Sonny Trent. 24 Dabrakowski lights out on the track. Turn 2 Jack Trophy sponsor for our Street Sox. We're looking for the green flag again. Out of turn 4, the green is back out.
My favorite.
6, looking for the green flag game. Let's get turn 2 Jack Trophy sponsors for our straight stock main event. Green is back out. A little bit of pain as they're trying to work their way up to the field. 7 out in front, Dan Capella. 81 Reddick Dan behind him. Then the 28 Brian Brown. Then 83 Brian
main event win, followed by the